when I said you're never going to be president, you've got to understand that wasn't a challenge. That's true. You're never going to be president, Tommy.
What's wrong? Have you guys ever considered for a second Tommy?
I don't think it'll be Tommy. Thinking, let's pretend
to fall asleep. What gives you the reason to believe it's not him?
What if Schlatt gave Dream presidency? Because he said it was something he signed, was specifically. In which case Dream could make a deal with Tommy to give him presidency. Which is what Tommy would want.
Why is Tommy speaking to him right now and not us?